scores there. It's a brilliant header back. Said that. Deflection there coming off the upright. Well, lovely ball. It's a goal. It's the opening goal. It is Takuma who puts Japan ahead with 5 minutes left. Surge forward here. Decent ball in. Takes a shot. Japan in the last five World Cup qualifiers. Trailing a goal now. Oh, that's a brilliant goal. That should kill the match. Yosuke. Given space to run. And he has delivered something special here at the Saitama Stadium. And that is the final whistle here at the Saitama Stadium. Japan will see a sixth consecutive World Cup as they finish top of Group B in the final round. And it's two goals to the good for the home side.